sake, let's just call a little mysterious lady maroon. Says she's from San Luis Cancun. With some things in my ear that make the flesh of a grown man's hand move. Suspensefully hypnotic, neither erotic nor exotic, but psychotic in a sense. For instance, she made reference to actually raising the dead. In a sentence, she once said with dread.
And the sun took a day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon be locked in his room doing shrooms.
The sun took a day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon being a hot air balloon to the moon.
And the sun took a day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon just be faded, crying.
The sun took a day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon got a frown cause he can see it off from the top. And sometimes he'll stop, look out with a star gaze. Sometimes he'll cover his face and he won't be seen for days. The sun had took a day off and the moon stood still. The sun had took a day off and the moon stood still. For real.
Letting all the heat out.